Now, the remarkable season for Leicester's Matty Fryatt continues. He's now scored 22 goals this season, and his second successive hat-trick kept Leicester on top of League One. He's hot property, and this finishing shows you why. Matty Fryatt became the first Leicester player since the great Derek Dugan in the 60s to reach 20 goals before Christmas. A penalty gave him his hat-trick, and Leicester a comfortable win and 3 points against Southend.